Hello, everyone. From today on, we're going to learn Chinese Level 1 vocabularies. I will teach you both what those words mean and how to use them. If you are a beginner, you can learn not only 500 words, but also basic grammars of Chinese Level 1. At the beginning, I will use a lot of English to explain, but in the future, I will use Chinese as much as possible to create an immersive Chinese environment for you. If you are a beginner and know Chinese pinyin already, I believe this course will be a great fit. If you like this lesson, please consider subscribing to our membership so that you won't miss our future updates of this course. Okay, now let's start the first lesson. I to love. 我爱你 我爱你 I love you.
Why?
我爱你
喜欢 To like, to be fond of. 我喜欢你 I like you.
我喜欢你
帮 To help. 我帮你 I help you.
我帮你
Now you probably already know 我 means I and 你 means you. Even I didn't teach these two words. 我你 Okay, and I believe that you've noticed that basic Chinese word order is the same as English. That is subject plus verb plus object. Now let's learn some more words and practice this sentence pattern.
爸爸
Father, Dad.
我爱爸爸
I love that.
爸爸爱我
Dad loves me.
妈妈
Mother, Mom.
我爱妈妈
I love mom.
妈妈爱我
Mom loves me.
吃
To eat.
包子
Steamed stuffed bun. 包子
吃包子 It bows. Mama 吃包子。妈妈吃包子。
Mom eats bows.
妈妈爱吃包子。妈妈爱吃包子。
Mom loves eating bows.
妈妈喜欢吃包子。妈妈喜欢吃包子。
Mom likes eating bows.
面包，面包。
Bread.
吃面包。吃面包。
Eat bread.
我吃面包。我吃面包。
I eat bread.
我爱吃面包。我爱吃面包。
I love eating bread.
我喜欢吃面包。我喜欢吃面包。
I like eating bread.
面条。面条。
Noodles.
吃面条。吃面条。
Eat noodles.
妈妈吃面条。妈妈吃面条。
Mom eats noodles.
妈妈爱吃面条。妈妈爱吃面条。
Mom loves eating noodles.
妈妈喜欢吃面条。妈妈喜欢吃面条。
Mom likes eating noodles.
Know that the R sound is a characteristic of the northern accent. If you find it hard to pronounce, just ignore it.
面条，面条。
Noodles.
吃面条。吃面条。
Eat noodles.
妈妈吃面条。妈妈吃面条。
Mom eats noodles.
妈妈爱吃面条。妈妈爱吃面条。
Mom loves eating noodles.
妈妈喜欢吃面条。妈妈喜欢吃面条。
Mom likes eating noodles.
水果。水果
Fruit
吃水果吃水果
eat fruit.
我吃水果。我吃水果。
I eat fruit.
我爱吃水果。我爱吃水果。
I love eating fruit.
我喜欢吃水果。我喜欢吃水果。
I like eating fruit.
喝喝
To drink.
茶茶
Tea.
喝茶喝茶
Drink tea.
爸爸喝茶爸爸喝茶。
Dad drinks tea.
爸爸爱喝茶。爸爸爱喝茶。
Dad loves drinking tea.
爸爸喜欢喝茶。爸爸喜欢喝茶。
Dad likes drinking tea.
牛奶牛奶
Milk.
喝牛奶喝牛奶
Drink milk.
我喝牛奶。我喝牛奶。
I drink milk.
我爱喝牛奶。我爱喝牛奶。
I love drinking milk.
我喜欢喝牛奶。我喜欢喝牛奶。
I like drinking milk.
水水
Water, liquid
喝水喝水
Drink water
爸爸喝水爸爸喝水
Dad drinks water.
爸爸爱喝水。爸爸爱喝水。
Dad loves drinking water.
爸爸喜欢喝水。爸爸喜欢喝水。
Dad likes drinking water.
看看
To look, to watch, to read.
书书
Book,
看书看书
read books
我看书我看书
I read books
我爱看书我爱看书
I love reading books
我喜欢看书我喜欢看书
I like reading books
电视电视
TV
看电视看电视
Watch TV
妈妈看电视妈妈看电视
Mom watches TV.
妈妈爱看电视。妈妈爱看电视。
Mom loves watching TV.
妈妈喜欢看电视。妈妈喜欢看电视。
Mom likes watching TV.
电影电影
Movie.
看电影看电影
Watch movies.
爸爸看电影。爸爸看电影。
Dad watches movies.
爸爸爱看电影。爸爸爱看电影。
Dad loves watching movies.
爸爸喜欢看电影。爸爸喜欢看电影。
Dad likes watching movies.
Now let's practice. Please use the structure we learned today to say the following sentences in Chinese. You will have 5 seconds to think. Then I will give you the answer. After that, I will read the sentences and you can repeat after me.
妈妈爱吃水果。爸爸爱妈妈。爸爸爱喝牛奶。 妈妈帮爸爸。
Alright, today we learned some pronouns, verbs, and nouns. And we learned a basic Chinese word order, subject plus verb plus object. Do you remember? Okay, that's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe to our membership with only $15 per month. You will have access to all our paid courses. Thank you for your support. See you next time! Thank you.